Eyewitness video has captured the moment a giant tortoise attacked and ate a baby bird, in what reports suggest may be the first documented example of the species hunting in the wild. The giant tortoise is thought to be a herbivore and is not known for its speed. But in the video, it can be seen approaching the bird, a lesser noddy-turned chick, and catching the prey in its mouth. The footage was captured on Fregate Island in the Seychelles.